Hello, boys. We've got some very good packs today because of the daily. The daily is giving me stuff. I've done my last daily objective, so you know what that means. Big packs. Boom. Eight players pack 85 plus, and then a 5 players pack 85 plus, and this is actually really good because I've got like no fodder, like I've just used all of my fodder on Pedro. If you guys see here, if I go down, I need another position modifier, but other than that, pretty good. So I just got this Pedro done. Also, can I say how this side is way better than this one? Right back against the Hernandez is easily better. Centre back against Umtiti, that is easily better. Rabiot against Odegaard, Rabiot is easily better. Pedro against Darwin is better, but they're way better. And then these are mid, like these are middles. Like my right side is just all foot birthdays and an icon. Alright, time for the big packs. Alright, who do I get? Ronaldo? Cam? Okay, Ronaldo Silva! Pretty good. We get Cruz, so 288, so that's pretty good, but now we've even got a better pack. Oh! What is this? Okay. There could be anything behind there, I think. Not anything, but you know what I mean. Oh, and then we get a Muller, a Roger. Okay, I think that's good because we also got a team of the week. So I'll take that. That's really good. And we get that for free. Well, one bronze player. Well, that's not really that hard to get, really, is it? We've just got some mad fodder. And a team of the week. Let's see if there's any SBCs what I might want to get done. I could get this Baku done, but I don't really need to. Alex, I don't really need. Yeah? Hold up. What? 1 second, guys. I'm back. Oh, it's time to go deal with something. What the fuck is this on my foot? I just have some on my foot. There's nothing real, there's not really actual SBCs. Ooh, actually. I got one of these for free. You know what, if I can do it again, I'm going to, because I can't re-roll my pick, like my players. I'd like to re-roll. I'm risking some good players here. Yeah. Yogo Aspas! Another 83 up there, but I haven't caught him in yet. Actually, I don't know if I can get this done. Actually, wait, I've still got that team of the week though. So I need to actually put that in. I get to keep 85. Hopefully this will be worth it. I think it will be, but I don't know. Bro, I've got these mini Reese's eggs. They're flipping slap, bro. They are so good. Okay. Sweden, left wing. Okay. That's not that bad, and it is a special. Oh! This was so worth it. So worth it. You see, we're here, bro. Boy, might be going in the team. I'm not joking. That is a great card. This guy's sick and all. Jeez, bro. Okay, this was so worth it. I definitely got less fodder, but I got more players what's like usable for actual team. What's good. And that right back might be going in, maybe. I don't know. Actually, probably not. It might not, because he'd probably give me less chem. Actually, to be fair, I can't even check right now. Because, got a position modifier in it. Can you want to go with Nuna? These position modifiers have got higher in price. No, okay. That one's already gone. Oh, no. No! No, bro. I hate when he does that. Okay, bro, yeah, I can't snipe one. They're too hard to snipe. I'm just gonna see if I can quick tell just like one player. Honestly, like, I'm not even bothered, bro. Like, I just want one for my Darwin, who knows. Can I quick tell one of these guys? No, no, no. No. Yes. Let's see if I can get one now. Okay. This would be more possible to snipe. Bruh! Like, I can't. You can't. Like, you physically can't just get it. Also, I want to check, how much were those guys who are just hacked? Let me check. What the flip? I went past the guy, but how much is this guy? 21k. It's not much. 120k! Okay, no, 23k. Still decent. I'm just happy about the foot birthday more. It wouldn't be if I got a better one, but you know what, it's fine. And then we got Nkunku. I love Nkunku. Yeah, wait! Nkunku is 17k! What the flip? Bro! Bro, okay, walkouts just got way more expensive. Why is stuff going higher in price, bro? Go down in price! Don't need more! Yo, let me just check, like, all my gold players. I just need a position modifier, bro. Like, because I'm not even bothered to play a match right now. But I'll play a match in this, like, later, but... Like, bruh. Fernandez. No, screw you. Minulay. No. No. Maybe? No. 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 Ah! Body, why can't you be sellable? Just sell it. No, actually, screw that. And Kunku and Jog, why can't you be sellable? Just sell all of them. Why can't you be sellable? Save for Lord, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I feel weird that I'm not using a Dharma, but then I also don't feel weird that I'm not using a Dharma. I've already sold gold because I got a other player one. So those are not sellable. I already checked these. What about these? Yes! I'm actually gonna sell them. 700. You know why I'm gonna sell them? You can get those objectives done as well. Put lists and stuff in it. playing for 200. Nah, screw it. Yeah. That extra 50 is for tax. I'm taxing people. Dion? Oh, okay. It's like, $1 for this guy. Hello, dude. I'm gonna add even more tax, but that not 400. Tax, I'm taxing everyone, bro. Tax. I'm gonna tax in this car. They're both sold already, dude. Oh, quick. Yeah, I could buy one now, hopefully. If I can't, I'm gonna be so goddamn mad. I'm gonna be so mad, I'm gonna bite from zero. Yeah. Pain, misery, and suffering. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta tax people, bro. So you sell a card, yeah, and then you add a bit more money so you can tax them. No. You're maroon! Oh, goddammit, I'm at 30k. Hello, Marty. Welcome to the party. I could see if I could do... Wait, I wanna get Shabby. And then do Prem. Will this work? Spanish Prem. Well, if I put Trippier in the squad, yeah, and then do Udawai Serie A, yeah, boom. Oh, can I do that with Emirates Royale? Yeah, I can. Boom, and then on the Odegaard's off cam, but honestly, I don't care about you, Odegaard. Sorry, but just the truth. That was that kind of rude. Alright. Now, we need a new centre mid. But we need a Premier League centre mid for my next investment. Bingo, nah. Maybe. I'm showing up for this kid if I can. Or McAllister. I can save up for McAllister. Actually, probably not. He probably give me last 10. But all same 10. I'm going to save up for this guy. No, I'm just kidding.
What would be a home
Can I also say how overpowered this Rabiot card is? 4 games. 10 goals! And what I like to say, I subbed him in for 2 games. He scored once in each game when I subbed him in, because I subbed him in late. So, that means in like 2 games, 4 goals each, and then 2 other games where I subbed him in, 1 goal in each. Insane. And then this Pedro, he's doing better. He's doing good, 2 games, 3 goals, 1 assist. And he's also 5-star. Like, I don't think that any of them do as good as this, but, you know. Butchergana's overpowered, same with Darwin Nunes and Pedro and Rabiot. And Grealish. Actually, how's this Grealish doing? Pretty good. The bad thing about Grealish, well, he's not bad. Well, the bad thing about Grealish is that he can only play like cam for me, because then I've got to get the Nunes away for Grealish, and I'm not doing that. That's the bad thing, because he's like, everyone now, they've always got a CDM. Like, every person I play has got CDM, and it just blocks Grealish. And then he gets the ball taken off him, and then all that. And then all this happened. But now, I use this formation. I normally have it like this. But I got bored, so I used Rabiot up here, and then had Pedro here. So I wanted to see how that would work. It was actually pretty good. I did really good with Rabiot here. But I feel like the plays have Pedro there. Rabiot. And then I know I should normally play Rabiot like here, like more down. But he's so good at scoring, I want him to be in my attacking midfield. And then I'll just make these two go down. Well, not down, but I make... They've got stay back while attacking. And then... And I have this guy drop between the action now. So I have him on balanced attack. Or I could have 2 attacking midfielders. Nah, but then... I have him on balance for now. See how that works. I'll try that out. Target player. What? No. Okay, so... You want a mixed... I try and always target these two players because Pedro's flipping insane. He can score, but I had him down at midfield because I wanted to see how he'd play there, and also I really wanted to use Rabiot up there. But Pedro's insane, 5-star, 5-star, so I can get past everyone. And then Darwin Nunes for like assisting Butchgarner as well and to score. So that's really nice. And then, yeah. Darwin. Oh, bruh. Darwin is any day, lad. This is my team. 32k. It would be nice if it was full cam. I recently just had it on full cam as well. Like, before I got Pedro and I put Rabiot in, my team was League One. And before I had Theo Hernandez, I had a team of the week left back here. What the flip was that? I had a team of the week left back here. And then didn't have Pedro. But I really wanted to use Rabiot like in my main team because he's so good. I subbed him on. I was like, I really want to use him. And then I thought normally I could maybe just get him in with Bamba. But no, so I've got these two on bench. But I played him left mid because I had a left mid position. Played him left mid and it didn't give me full chem, so I've had to do all this. It gave me down to 30 chem and I wanted at minimum 32. So I had to get Pedro done, what was a very good thing, but I didn't really want to get the Pedro done because I was skeptical about it, because loads of people kept saying that Pedro's like really bad with this card, like they kept missing chances with him, so I didn't really want to get him, but I did, and it was definitely worth it. Rabiot's easily worth it. I've got six foot birthdays, because 1, 2, 5, and then I've got another one in my club. 6. Actually, it would have been 7, but I put one into an SBC because I just didn't need them. I actually really like the squad, bro. Like, the attack is utterly insane. Like, we've got Darwin with 99 pace, flipping amazing shot. He could have better dribbling, but honestly, it's fine. I don't dribble much with Darwin Nunez anyways, because I've always just got him up. Because what I do, I always used to make him, like, go up. And then have Butcher Garner either, like, take a shot or assist it to him. And then Darwin Nunez is about to end the season. But now, we've also got Pedro, who literally is just insane. Like, it's unbelievable. And then we've also got Grealish. If they don't have a CDM, they're just going to play amazing, but normally they do, because everyone has a CDM now. But if they don't, then Grealish can always go up and just score a couple of bangers. And then Rabiot's just insane. Odegaard, my free kick taker, because he's just amazing at free kicks. So I use it for free kick taker. I literally just played a match earlier and it scored 2 free kicks. William. And then Theo Hernandez, defense, quick, use, good stam, he's quick, speed dribbler as well, so that's good, so, boom. And then, Titty, how do you say his name, Titty, like, Titty, 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 I don't know how to say it now, I'm just going to call it Titty. He's got amazing physical, good defending, well, amazing defending actually, and with the shadow. Oh my god. Look at his stats. And then pace is not really that good, but I did have a shadow on him again, so 9 sprint speed, 88 acceleration, so it's just insane. Also, it says, I never knew he was injury pro, but he ain't gotten injured for me once yet. But to be fair, I've only played like, I played 30 matches with this guy already. Yeah, but to be fair, I did make my team Serie A once before, and he was in my team. So I've got him. There, I see, obviously, a ball. I've actually scored, you know, all of those goals. One of them was a long shot. I've got it on camera. But most of these goals are headers. Like, you can't miss a header. And then Emirates Royale, 16 games, 1 goal, 2 assists, 5 star skill moves. He's also unbelievable. He just doesn't have good headers. But honestly, I can still probably score headers with him because he jumps. He's got 99 jumping and 84 headers, so probably still bang a few headers in with him. And he's okay height. Yeah, this is my club. Rate 1 out of 10 in the comments down below. Anyways, subscribe, leave a like, post notifications, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!